All right, a tropical update. Things are still very quiet in the Caribbean and also the Gulf of Mexico. In fact, very few clouds to speak of. This is actually a low pressure out here with a cold front in the western Atlantic, so that is non-tropical. Lesser Antilles are looking pretty good right now. The island chain, still a lot of dry air here. This was a pretty impressive looking tropical wave that came off the African coast several days ago. But as it moves northwest, it's moving into dry air. A little flare up of some thunderstorms, but only a slight chance of this actually developing into anything. There's the moisture associated with that tropical wave. But we still have all this dry air around the area, even through the island chain. This is supposed to shrink down and see more moisture as we went through the next several days, but that really hasn't happened. And it's this dry air. This is dry air coming off the Sahara Desert, off Africa, and it's just been sitting out here in the central Atlantic. So when these tropical waves move into this dry air, they just kind of fizzle away. But we do have one potent low pressure cell that's right here just off the west coast of Africa. The Hurricane Center has given this a 30% chance of developing over the next 24 to 48 hours as it makes its way off the coast. Here's the Cape Verde Islands. And then hopefully this atmosphere, I should say hopefully as far as development, I really don't want it to develop, but if it does, this should moisten up a little bit. So this has a pretty good chance of developing over the next several days, but then it's going to move into an environment that's going to have a lot of wind shear associated with it, so it may start to weaken after that, probably Labor Day and into early next week.